When am I ready to cast out a demon?
After that.
When am I ready to take on demons?
17:20. Uh-huh. And Jesus said unto them, because of your unbelief, for verily I say unto you, if ye have faith as a grain of mustard seed, ye shall say unto this mountain, remove hence to yonder place, and it shall remove, and nothing shall be impossible unto you.
So you are ready as soon as you've got faith. What does it take for you to get the faith? I don't know where you're going. What does it take for you to get the faith? You might need to do some prayer and fasting. To activate the faith so that you can use the authority that you already always had. Disciples had the authority. They just didn't have the faith to use the authority. I don't know if it's going to work here. This guy's flipping out. Falling in fire, jumping in water. Oh, man, I don't know. They had a lack of faith in the word. That's what Jesus told them. They didn't believe what he said. They had a lack of faith in the word. As soon as you get faith in what the word says, you can cast out a demon. Jesus says it, even if you just got a little bit of faith. Stuff will happen for you. Yeah. Hallelujah. Yeah. Most folks don't, they might think they have faith ready for it, but they're not.
But that next verse may be a key to it. 21. Yeah. Howbeit this kind goeth out, but
prayer and fasting. Sometimes you need to pray and fast.
Right.
To get you to where you can believe. A prayer and fasting, does it produce faith? No, the word produces faith. But prayer and fasting might motivate you to use what you got. Use what you got.
Let's go.
All right, we got to get out of here.